Good afternoon, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Saturday Grab Bag. We're going to try some hardcore Everspace runs. Everspace is a great game. Sicked off. Space fighting, etc., etc. Really cool and fun. Hardcore is a bit different. We start with a completely unupgraded ship. We have to buy upgrades as we go. And then for every new zone we encounter, except for the first one, we need to take a debuff out of a choice of three randomly selected ones. So this is gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun. I anticipate a lot of restarts because I don't think we're gonna be able to do much about this. But hey, the important bit is we're gonna try our best as always. Unhappy with me. Why the hell are there so many? Like, right from the start. Gravy. Oh, Jesus, they're just extremely aggressive. It doesn't understand why there's like 20 bajillion of them. Already damaged. Some missiles here to help me out.
I see you are improving. Getting the feel of things.
Okay. Alright, this one I can just take out on my own without wasting a missile. Huh, good gravy. We're already down half health after the very first skirmish. Because they are extremely aggressive on hardcore mode, and I don't like it. But whatever. We like a challenge. Let's get a little bit prepared. Ooh, some early dark matter. Nice. Early dark matter is really good, because we're going to try to... That little blip wasn't. We're going to try our best to fab some cool weapons later, and dark matter is going to be very important. Sooner rather than later. Okay. Very exciting start. Very exciting start. Goodness. It's like six or seven dudes right from the get-go there. I thought I had engaged just like two or three at first, and then they just kept coming. Ridiculous. They're very excited to see me, apparently. Alright, it's probably over here, though. Doing these things as well. Not the case this time. Nope. A little bit of extra fuel that we don't need since we start out full up. Alright, is it worth looking around anymore? I think we hit all the major points. Let's just get on out before something else jumps in to wreck our day. Jesus. Alright. Well, that wasn't even a full threat area, either. We still got pretty wrecked. Alright, no problem. See, alright. Let's engage these two well out of harm's way. Way. Excellent. energy injector and a refill on our missiles as well. Do we have any more repairs? No. Okay, so we're at a 2/3 health. Aren't too bad. They've got light shields and even lighter hull, so usually we can tear through them pretty good. Huge deal. No, I don't need something that reduces my shields. Some nano bits. Let's change targets here. I'll whittle both sides down equally here. Take out whoever's targeting me next. That fucker, excuse me. There, but not too bad. Played each side appropriately. Might not be much left in this sector to... especially if they're warping in already. Let's take a quick peek around, see what we can see, and then probably get the fuck out. Yeah, all this stuff has been picked over already. All right, away we go. Worked in a lot closer than I thought.
A freighter requires resources to make urgent repairs. Completion of the task will earn you credits.
Credits would be nice, but I don't know that I'll have anything that of what they would need. I don't have any nanobits if they need repairs. Oh, force scrap? Yeah, complete. There you go.
A credit deposit has been made with you.
Back to full with a couple left over. Good. Good, good, good. Make up for that abysmal first area. So hot on defending here. Much. Literally nothing. Oh wait, there's a single box. A laser that I've already got. Thanks. Thanks for that. Alright, considering we've got three dark matter. Which of our things requires the dark matter? I think the Gatling? Yeah. So we just need some gas, a lot of scrap, and some gel. We'll have our fancy bigger Gatling gun. That's fun. I like the 40mm Gatling. That wrecks some shit. That wrecks some shit real good for us. Surprised we got the dark matter for it right away. Usually that's the hardest stuff to come by. I mean, aside from dark energy, too. Play chicken with a black hole to get that stuff. Better range, better energy consumption. Sure. I mean, I like the split between the pulse and the Gatling for shield and hull damage, but honestly, the beam laser is a little bit easier to handle too. All of that, too. Plasma torpedoes are tempting. I'll hang with my light missiles for now, though. Actually, I'm gonna be able to build that soon. Gel and gas, yet. fill.
Straight into the account.
Blaster would be good too. Wow, look at that. Extremely short range, but look at that damage. Nah. Gotta go with what I like. I go with what I like and what keeps me safe at distance sometimes. Stuff that I missed here. Trader? Oh, it's a transport. No, don't need that. Transport in there. Yeah. Let them do it. I'll run towards the trader if they try to attack me. They're gonna be toast anyways. Some others. Nice job, idiots. Nothing. Nothing good on offer there. Let's get out of here instead. Unusual that they wouldn't jump, drop anything there, but all right. So now we get to upgrade shit. How much do we got to do? 87 hundo seems pretty good. All right. Well, I like hitting the basics, so. Energy cap, energy recharge, definitely. Some speed. Which is that? 12 hundo, alright, well. Let's do this normal speed and then energy recharge again. Maybe one hull. Okay. Turn of heritage when enemies are detected within 2,000 meters. Energy core recharge, alright, well. Definitely. Definitely unfinished business then. Anything that impacts my energy recharge is pretty much a non-starter.
Thank you.
to give me some trouble here, huh? Of that. Okay. Be able to activate this without too much trouble, are we? Should bring up some point defenses for us. Maybe. Point defenses to it. Until that fucker's gone, we're not gonna be able to do anything with this. Damn it. We'll do anything with this regardless. Alright. You win this one, I guess. Far enough away. Like, please don't warp in right next to me.
Drawn the attention of hostiles.
Thing yet? Missing like one or two. Oh, we're just missing gas, really. Okay. Is there a trader around here somewhere? All right, not really anything else worthy of sticking around for. Let's get on out. Ah, Trader was in the next area. Set myself on the path to it. Alright. Right away. Hopefully they got some gas for sale. They don't. They do have an energy core extension, though. That's pretty cheap. Yeah, sure. Oh. No free slots. Okay. That's right. Forgot that we only had two device slots now. On hardcore. Looks like there's a Corvette over there too. Don't like that. What the heck, they're fighting. Spoils and get out then. No need to stick around. They want. Dudes jumped in to try their hand at that. Couldn't coordinate their attacks well enough to make a dent in it. Oh well, their problem, not mine. All right, almost ourselves through Sector 2 here. Ah, there's so many of these damn capital ships here. Do not like it. Don't really have the weaponry to take them down. Heck of a war of attrition to make it work. Well, we almost got out of Sector 2 with a 40 mil Gatling. Well, we might actually have enough for it now. Yep, there we go. Bonk. Okay. There's our heavy hitter. We upgrade it right away. So I'd love to put a spread of velocity and maybe a fire rate on it. Let's see what the top tier ones are gonna require. Dark energy, probably. Well, that one only needs a few more crystals. Crystals and processors, really, and then some dark energy for the fire rate. Well, alright, that'll have to wait a little bit. Dark energy is extremely hard to come by. That I need to take care of this. Yeah, we can position ourselves appropriately here. Fight amongst themselves for the loot there. Oh, then I'll pick up the pieces. Excellent. Alright. Flat cannon, don't want. Defense system, nah. Credits, sure. Boost? No. Discharger? No.
Yes!
Okay. Well, pair up a little bit. Let's see what else is around here. So we might need to get the fuck out soon, because they're going to be jumping in after me very quickly. Thank you. Everspace. Okay, that was a pretty good sector too. We got lucky on the debuff roll there. So we tend to get everything out of there regardless before we leave, so it's not like it matters if it's within 2 kilometers or not. Alright, a couple energy core, one more of those, maybe a boost. Oh, I'm down to 1600 already, huh? Okay. Alright, good. Two snipers, can't fire secondary weapons. Oh, jeez. Let's go with 2 snipers. And granted, I didn't use any secondaries in that sector at all. But I would like to be able to use them if necessary, so. There they are. They made themselves known. Just like that as he tries to get away. Shitbag. Down one of them. Okay, they're both kind of over here. Suppressor, so I'm not gonna mess with that drone carrier. Still missing a lot of crystals for some weapon upgrades.
This could be a sticky situation here. They're onto me.
No. Jeez. Unless that drone carrier is so close. Slightly better one. What do we need for the third level one of that? Probably some dark matter? No, too dark energy. Well, I'm gonna sink that into my weapon upgrade if we can, once we get it. So we'll stick for that, and let's see. Yeah, need pretty much crystals. Crystals all the way through. Thank you. still pretty early in the game, so we can take on these high-risk areas without too much problem, I hope. Marauder is going to be a pain in the ass. Yeah, if they could take him down, that'd be great. And there's two. Alright. Let's get that out of the way early so we don't have to worry about it later. Oh, good gravy. Where the hell did they come from? Okay. So what's over there really worth it? Nice. Take that fucker out. A little cheeky bitch. Alright, they put up an okay fight there, but we're still kicking. Find that where the heck the suppressor is now. Over here. Middle of a minefield, of course. Some good gear here. Maybe. Yeah. Yeah, kind of good. I'd be losing a net 40 total energy if I swapped it out, really. I guess we'll risk it. Can always replace it with something better later. Having that pickup range is really gonna help if we come across a black hole or two. Yeah. Coil gun. That's got some better range to it. Sure. Let's see. No. Flat cannon. Flat cannons are nice too. Range is pretty low. We need something with the range of what we got, or better. Really. As much as we can, now we need to go. Guess we can go for the trader. Only got 2,700 buckos, so not much, but maybe they'll have something cheap. Here, of course, because you can't fucking stick around. Okay, good. Very few nanobits left.
better value by weight.
Huh. Well, let's see. I think we needed the dark energy for the fire rate mod. Yeah, but now we need boatloads of crystals. What do we need for a better shield? Oh. Shield, of course, needs dark matter and dark energy. Oh, Lord. Alright, well, that's probably not happening for a dang long time. Good. Better not be the suppressor up there. Could try to just needle it out of them, but dangerous with these snipers hanging around. These fuckers borrowing shield drones off the big boy. Enough to trace down the source of these damn things. Suppressor, though.
Banked.
It's over here. Okay, good. I was just hoping it wasn't on that Corvette. Fuck. Is it middle of all this garbage? Alright, cool, I guess. Nope. Here.
are targeting us.
Yeah, no shit. Use that right away? Here, use now. Do something for us while we look for this damn fucking jump suppressor. Seems to be absolutely nowhere. On this fucker? No. Okay, there it is. God, it's very deep between everything else. All of our extra nano bits, and we're still pretty damaged. Fuck.
Yeah, fuck.
Oh, and there was a traitor in that sector I didn't even visit. We were too busy doing everything else. Okay. Nearly dead. I can't get out of here, and I've got so many goddamn drones with them. Yep. Got blindsided by something there. Fucking bastard. Ouch. Ouch. That hurt. That hurt a lot. Hoi. Hoi, 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 hoi. Okay, well, we got reasonably far for a first go tonight, I suppose, huh? Try it again. Get better luck or something, who knows? Alright. See what we can see. Or something a bit more. The shield damage would have been better on, honestly. Thank you. really like the melee range weapons that much. Damn, another free set of dark matter? What is this? Excuse me. Yeah, I'm not gonna turn it down, but... this seems kind of odd. We just have this floating around out here. Good for the Gatling 40 mil if we survive long enough to do it. More crystals, nice. What do we need? Scrap and gel and gas and ore. Got the rarest bit of it is covered. Just need everything else. Towards what we need. Besides the door. Yeesh. Damn it. Of course. Rare to see a locked door on the side of a thingamabob, though. Nuts. There's so much good stuff in there, too. How dare you? How dare you keep me away from it? Inward, huh? You bastards. Shit. Thank you.
6 fuel.
Yeah. Nice. There we go. I helped him out. They better remember that for later. I helped them. Now please help me in return. Processors? Alright. Alright. Free stuff. Can't argue. Not much. Not much of anything. I'll sell some of my plasma, though. More sector, or one more area before we leave the sector. Not gonna have a whole lot of money for upgrades. Considering we had, what, 7,000 last time at the end of Sector 1? It's gonna be a pretty paltry upgrade, but take whatever we can get, I guess.
Keep it up!
again, I helped you out, buddy. Return the favor later, okay? Something's going on down over there. Pick up the pieces later. Something, I guess. Got a little bit closer to what we needed. Just ore now. Just 4 ore. Be able to build our big boy. Well, our bigger boy, rather. Typically, the Gat 40 isn't a very good end-game weapon, but it's definitely good mid-game. We almost had it out of Sector 1 here. Okay, so about 5,000 out of Sector 1. Not terribly good. Get another, is it a device slot, right? 1200 to get another device slot. Eesh. That is too much. Alright, open equipment menus and pause the game. Increase component. Oh jeez. Well, alright. Again. One of those is really untenable. The other was passable, I guess. Okay, so we got plenty of time to dig around here, except our sensors are kinda wonky. Yeah, do what we can. Corvette over there, which sucks because we don't really have anything to deal with it just yet. Like a Gat 40 would be enough to deal with it, but just missing a couple things. Yeah, a little bit of ore, right? To build our Gat 40. Ooh, take the crystals too. Misread that. Ore is what we need, isn't it? Yeah, okay. I thought there was a third thing. I don't know why it didn't show up until now. Alright. Middle of this thing, or okay. Bitch. Did it spawn inside this thing? We're not gonna be able to get to it? Oh no, here we go. Nope, that's where we were before. Damn it. Okay, well, there's a different one over here. We can actually get to. Hell yeah. Gat 40 time? Gat 40 time. Hell yeah, alright. Must be pretty close to some upgrades for it too, huh? Range mod is pretty good. Okay, there's our spread mod. I want spread, velocity, and rate of fire, right? What do we need for the fire rate one? Yeah, okay, so we need the dark energy for that. That's gonna be a while, but for now, at least get the spread mod on it. Bam. Not the velocity mod. Okay, we need more crystals and more of everything else. But not too far off, not too far off. Alright, yeah, now we're talking. Now we got the goods to go deal with that motherfucker. Oops, excuse me, sir. Watch where I'm flying. We can grab. Ooh, that was a lot of. That's a lot of blips. Okay, there he is. Got any? Okay, he's got a few shield drones. We don't have any cover. Open space and no cover. If I let him. Okay, looks like we got some dudes inbound to help us out. Not that they were planning on it, but they could just draw its fire for a bit. That'd be nice, huh? They dropped some dark energy for me too. Nice, thanks guys. Speedy delivery. Pulse Laser MX in there too? Wow, I don't even need to build it this time. Hell yeah. Alright. Now we're talking. Now we're set for the mid game. Fucking Gat 40 and Pulse Laser MX. Alright, now we're talking. It's just the start of Sector 2. Phew! Alright, that's great. Fire rate on this would be good as well. Well, spread and fire rate is probably good enough. We don't need the velocity mod on it, so maybe a hull damage mod? So that's what we rely on it for? Can we get better than that, though? That takes some dark matter to do. Nuts. Alright, well, if we could get at least the fire rate mod, it's gonna be a little bit more, a few more crystals and one more gel. Then we'll be cooking with gas on that one. And then I guess for the pulse laser, I'd love to do shield damage, right? It's gonna take dark matter as well. But then getting a spread mod on this is, yeah. Let's do the spread mods on both of them to make it more accurate. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. All right, now we're talking. Chewing him up. Love it. Where's the missile silo now? There it is. Okay. Good. Now we can go. All right, well, a few lucky drops, some dark energy, that pulse laser MX. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Gel for one of the upgrades, didn't we? Okay, good on gel. We just need more crystals. Which I was hoping to find in this mess of garbage over here, but the sensor impairment, it's not gonna go well. To this area. Not a whole heck of a lot. It's the one we destroyed earlier. Catch plasma over there. Oh, there's something there. Huh. Alright. Oh, wait, it's a minefield. It'd just be a minefield in the middle of nowhere. Not guarding anything? Oh, wait, there was a traitor as well. Nothing. All right. Good chat. Short sector two. Already at 71 hundo. That's pretty good. There, not a scratch. Could have used that access key a couple sectors ago, though. Guarding in the middle of nowhere here, huh? More nanobits. Very small number of dollars. Not much of anything else, though. Seems kind of a waste of four turrets to guard that little piddly crap there. Crap to throw up there, I guess. That might be the extent of it, just too little. Small asteroid fields here, and that's it, huh? Well, that's kind of boring. Hardly nothing worth nothing. Hardly nothing worth nothing there. B sensor. Oh good, I was hoping it wasn't a black hole in this sector. Not prepared for that. Okay. Okay, that wasn't my fault. You ran into that one on your own. Did you at least drop anything from it? No, of course not. Silly. Sometimes those guys drop some good shit. So if I can ever take advantage of that without me being the one to kill them, I'd definitely do it. Me a free access key. Good for you. Things. Missiles. Shock rifle. Not very much of much there. Oh well. Just need crystals now. We've got all the rest of it. Bits. It's gonna bring us back to full, maybe? Yep. No, not quite. A little bit short, but I don't know if I want to waste one nano bit on 3 health. Alright, now we got more to work with. 11,000. That's pretty good. 2 boost speeds, 1 normal speed. Charge, 1 core. 1 more core. There, that's better. Okay. Well, I don't know if we want to get rushed here, so let's just go hit the treasure. Not great, because sometimes the containers are really nice, but... Oh, goddammit. So now there's... jump suppressors attached to that drone carrier there. That kind of sucks. Wish I could just draw the fire of one of these. What's the most here? Okay, they're getting distracted. They're having a little fight there. That's fine. Come in and clean up the small shit, maybe. Jesus! What the hell happened there? What happened there? This kind of walked into something. God, what the hell? Okay. Alright, I don't know what the fuck I jumped into the middle of there, but oops. Damn it. Alright, well, good. Real good choices made there, apparently. Alright, let's try it again. That's fine. Let's try it again. Damn it. Back to square one. Back to pining after shit we can't build. Sector one here. And besides that brief burst of excitement and that big explosion, nothing really happened. Otherwise, no money, no nothing. 6 nanobits, I guess, so it's something. It was something, but not much. Oh shit, I didn't mean to swap out missiles there. Oh well. Yeah, well, hopefully we run into a set of light missiles later to swap those back. A little bit too quick on the buttons there. Tepid second area of Sector 1, although that makes a lot of sense, that it's not very exciting. Right at the start, they don't want to throw everything at you right away. Once Sector 3 rolls around, though, all bets are off. Apparently, that's what we've learned. It's fuel processor scrap. Mineable scrap. There's a comm hub over there. Nice. Should be at least one mineable crystal in here, right? Right. Definitely in these big fucking asteroids, there's something to do. Nope, just that tiny little box.
Finished? Can we continue on our mission now?
Mm. something out in the middle of nowhere there. What's it doing all the way there? Second tier shield? Sure. Sure, sure, why not? I mean, once it eventually charges up. It's like wondering why it wasn't doing its thing. Well, that'll help. Won't do much for our energy stores, but it'll definitely get us a little bit more to resist damage there.
You have drawn the attention of hostiles.
Oops. Well, that's not gonna do much. Forgot I had shield missiles, not regular missiles. Have much after this sector one either, just a little bit shy of 5,000 just like last time. The only thing of note was that Mark II shield. Didn't get a free set of dark matter this time. Tepid Sector 1 overall. So we did get out of here with full... well, speaking of... get it out of here with full nano bits. That's fun.
Ah,
credits.
It's like over 5,000 now. Okay. Money is money, I guess. Consumables and permanent OP. Well, nope, no consumables then. Since we didn't really use any of those anyways. Whatever. Early. Of course not. Area of Sector 2. Wait. Oh no. No. Steal from him again. Got away with it the first time because there wasn't really any guards around. Going after him, huh? Should give him a hand. Oh, we go. Now to clean up the mess.
Good shot.
Threat in this area. It's not much of a threat. We were lucky that there were two enemy groups going after it already. Let's see what we got. Crystal? Crystals might be worth it. It's a damn shame that they don't have any dark matter or dark energy for sale. That would be worth it. Sunset there. Ah, oh, can't use it. It's got the anti-consumable item thing active in this sector, damn it. Why is that counted as well? Thank you. else here? We got that comm hub early. Find out everything in a normally bad sensor area. Not much else to speak of though, a few fights and that's it. Here. Set of drones that worked in there. Beam laser, you say, huh? Yes, please. Charge up, and once it's there, it's there.
They've locked onto me.
that shit. Sector 2, alright. Got 88 hundo, not bad. Okay, good. What damage chance, or, oh god, both of those are awful. Alright, well, let's go with the one we can avoid if we're good. Yeesh. Definitely did. Damn it. Alright. Well, we'll see if it saved my progress. If it didn't save, I think we'll just be done for the night. But if it did, we will resume. See if it saved my progress there. I doubt it. I kind of doubt it, but we'll see what happens. Usually they're pretty strict about hardcore. Oh, does it continue? Okay, well, where's it going to put me? Is it going to just dump me at the start of that area? Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Kind of worked itself up there a little bit. That's right, we'll continue on then. Shit about. Ooh. Ouch. Oh, good. Oh, good. Life support's damaged. Well, not anymore, it ain't. Yeah, got one good strike on me there. BP missed a bit. We had plenty of nanobits to take care of that. Anything I can build? Can I build my... I think I'm gonna need the dark matter for the 40 mil, right? Yeah. Relish trying to get that. No problem. Taken care of. Nearly all my energy, but beam laser really shredded through that crap. license key. Be able to get something cool out of that. Better beam laser, sure. And a thermo gun. Shield XC Mark III. Nah. That's it, huh? Alright, well, one thing out of it at least. Sector, just this electrical storm, and that's it. Alright. Away we go.
A distress signal has been received from a freighter stranded in a minefield. Aiding in its extraction will earn you a reward. As the old Earth expression goes. Has been deposited with you by way of reward for your assistance.
Yep. Get my reward, it gets destroyed, and I get whatever's left. Not much to it though, just a couple pieces of equipment, one of which I already had. Boo. And I don't get dinged for destroying it, because I wasn't the one that did it.
Hostiles incoming.
Ready. Join the party. Oh god, there's another fucking one. Really? Alright, well, I'm not dealing with two of them. Fuck that. Fuck that. For a lot of money. Deal with that. Yep. Have to. Somebody caught their eye on me, huh? Alright, well, one at a time, fuckers. Let's go. Those guys.
Hope for something useful.
Nope, nothing useful at all. In fact, do I have any more keys? No, of course not. Thank you. Is that just one box on that thing? Alright, let's get out of here. Sector 3. So we are running a little bit low on fuel. One jump left before we gotta load up somewheres. Oh, that's... didn't mean to do that, I guess. Oh well. Well, if I'm under attack, I'm under attack. I'll defend myself. More likely gonna eat it here.
Target destroyed.
Well, since they're already hostile to me, they won't mind me, trying to get more fuel out of this, right? We'll leave the rest of it be. For now. Except they're not too happy with me. Alright, well, we'll just leave. Got nearly 10,000 now. Great. Sector 4 out of, I believe, 6 or 7. So we're 2/3 of the way there. From the carrier, but much of a choice. Pulse laser, nah. And a much slightly better beam laser again. Gravy. Two shield damage mods on it. And an energy consumption mod, sure. Why not? Stuff I didn't have to build myself. Still lacking the stuff to build my GAT 40, though. Just need a little bit of dark matter. Good. Just a little bit. Not asking for much, just a little bit. Well, fight each other, idiots.
That showed him.
Nanobits now. Oh my god, there's so many just jumping in now. Good. Two of them. Why did two of them just jump in for no reason? Thanks. Alright, well, avoiding that shit. Quite have the gear to deal with two of them. One of them maybe, two definitely not. Plasma torpedoes might be helpful. 2,500, damn. Hell of a range. Pretty slow though. Only straight fire, not homing.
We've got company.
Not dealing with two corvettes. Just not doing it. Hey. Apparently not pistol anymore. How quickly they forget.
attention of hostiles.
Never. Sorry. Be really surprised if we made it through second floor with this loadout. It's not best. It's kind of tempting, especially with super enhanced range. The beam laser actually does more hull DPS than the Gatling. Alright, let's grab the lightning gun then. Suddenly jumped out of nowhere. Fucking... Where are these fuckers coming from? Get out of here. Yeah, two marauders. Fucking... A couple of other assholes. Jesus. Ugh. Cool. Thank you. guess. Jeez. All right. The fuck, they warped in out of nowhere, but. Free Gat 40, huh? Well, I think I kinda gotta put that back in rotation now. I get it for free, though.
Intercepted.
Jump on out of here because I'm not dealing with that Nova right now. Stop. scheduled for one more jump. I think it's the end of the sector now, so good. The sector 5 is pretty okay. Considering. Well, we're not there yet. Shouldn't count on that before we actually get there. It's a whole bunch of shit to just jump out of nowhere and ruin our day. Last tap on that dude. It's not. Oh well. Let's pick up the pieces. Okay, well, maybe we should get another device slot and see if we can build an energy core extension. That might be worth more than the 12 hundo or so it's at. Oof, alright. Snipers are just too much of a pain in the ass to brook there. Alright, let's see if we can build ourselves an energy core extension now. Hell yeah, we can. I think we need, what, dark energy for a Mark III? Yeah, we're not gonna get that, so we may as well just take the one that we can get. That's definitely going to help us out a whole bunch. Oh, shit. Okay. Well, this is fine. Drop some good stuff for me. We could have gotten that dark energy for the tier 3 energy core extender, huh? We've got a tier 2 tractor beam as well. That's gonna be dangerous. If we try for it, it's gonna be dangerous. Let's see, what do we got? Dark matter. Yeah, it's all dark matter anyways. Which would be helpful, but definitely done my share of careening right into it when I'm trying to get stuff out.
is bad.
Another to Stardust.
Alright, let's go with that one, I guess. How far does that tractor beam reach? 500 meters. I swear I was within 500 meters, why didn't it grab it? Damn it. there we go. Get on out. Let's pick a fixed point and boost away. Alright, we got one dark matter. That's all I've got the courage to grab right now. I'm a little coward. Well, there goes that sensor drone, I guess. Let's get out of here. That's a lot of blips. Oh boy. Okay. Well, now everything is high risk. Alright. Fine. Whatever. Fine. Whatever. Oh, well, that was stupid. There we go. Slam our face right into that one.
That's just what I need.
Systems are damaged. have enough to repair it. Cool. It's coming out of fucking nowhere with everything. Yeah, alright. Yeah, and there's three marauders around there. What the fuck am I supposed to do about that? God damn it. Yeah, just barely dipped a toe into Sector 5 and got wrecked. Alright, well, we'll probably call it there for the night then. Not bad. Not a bad outcome there, but... after Sector 5, that's about as good as we can hope for sometimes. Alright, well, that'll do it for today. Next stream is tomorrow, 7 p.m. CST. We'll be back on Noita, trying to put together a complete run there. It's been eluding us for probably over a year now. It's a dang hard game. Very unfair game. Very mean game. But it's fun. It's fun. We play it because it's fun. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.